Happy New Year, Cliniko friends and family. To celebrate, we have an exciting new feature to announce for patient letters. You can now add practitioner signatures to your letters automatically. In this video, I'll walk you through the signature creation process for practitioners, signature settings, and how to update letter templates to include the new practitioner signature placeholder. To get started, the next time you log in as a practitioner, head over to My Info, located underneath your name within the Cliniko menu. From here, scroll down and click or tap the Add or Change Signature button. Just note, other users cannot create signatures on behalf of another practitioner. On the Change Your Signature page, you can now create a signature. Quick tip, I find it easier to write my signature on my mobile device or tablet, especially if you have a stylus. But regardless of the device you're using to create your signature, if needed, use the clear option to quickly reset. And once you're happy with your signature, make sure to select save. Finally, verify your password during the security check, and once completed, you'll now see a pop-up that your signature was successfully changed. From here, practitioners have the option to edit their signature settings, which is found on the same My Info page by heading to Edit Your Practitioner Settings, located above the Change Your Password section. On the Practitioner Settings page, scroll down until you reach the Signature section, which is close to the bottom of the page and above Practitioner Availability. Signatures can be applied to both invoices and letters, and the following options can be selected for practitioner signatures. Don't allow my signature to be used in letters, which means the practitioner's signature will not be applied in any way. Allow my signatures to be used in letters assigned to me, meaning the practitioner's signature will be applied automatically regardless of the user who creates the patient letter. Finally, allow my signature to be used in letters created by me. This means the practitioner's signature will be applied automatically only if the practitioner creates the letter themselves. If a change is made, make sure to update the practitioner settings. The final step is to update letter templates within your Cliniko account. At this time, only administrators or power receptionists can update letter templates. To do this, head to Settings and then Letter Templates. From here, select the name of the existing letter template you'd like to edit or click the Add Letter Template button to create a new letter template. Finally, when editing your template, use the Practitioner dropdown to add the signature placeholder anywhere within the content of your letter. Now click Update or Create Letter Template and you're all set. The next time you or your team select this template to write a patient letter, you'll now see an option to select which practitioner signature you'd like to apply. Depending on the practitioner's signature settings, their signature will appear within your letter. Just note, when sending the letter, practitioner signatures will only appear on letters that are emailed as PDF. We hope you love this new feature, but if you have any questions or feedback about practitioner signatures, reach out to us by clicking Help, chat with us within your Cliniko account. We'd be happy to help.